Tierney. I told you to stay away.
Your Majesty, the Witcher speaks the truth. I was cursed as a young boy. My whole life a living misery until the day that I saved your husband, King Ragnar, from a certain death. By tradition, I chose the law of surprise as payment. Whatever windfall he came home to find would be mine.
You're the stupid bastard. Better you had let him die.
You knew he'd come. And you pushed me to kill him.
And you, carousing with the beast that swindled your stupid father!
It is no swindle. Asking for payment with the law of surprise is as old as mankind itself.
Don't lecture me, Est.
It's an honest gamble. It's likely to be rewarded with a bumper crop as a newborn pup, or a child of surprise. He could not know. Destiny has determined the surprise be Pavetta.
When I heard that King Rogan had returned to find a child on the way, I abandoned all thought of claiming the law of surprise. I knew. I knew no woman would ever accept me like this. And so I waited. I waited until the 12th bell when the curse breaks. I never intended to meet her. Just to watch from afar.
Until destiny intervened and our hearts collided.
And at dawn I awoke with her in my arms and me. Like this.
Who are we to challenge destiny? Life was saved. Debt must be paid. The whole order of the world falls apart.
Honor destiny's wish,
or unleash its wrath upon us.
There is no us.